Overnight, very sad story here. All 33 miners trapped underground in China following a gas explosion found dead. That according to a Chinese state media. Two miners survived, but rescuers working around the clock found no other survivors. The State Administration of Work Safety now ordering an investigation, saying those responsible must be strictly punished. Smaller mines in that same area shut down temporarily.